What's up, YouTube gamers? SpoonieHippo here, bringing you a brand new video, and boy, we got something new today. We got 100% accuracy, TAC 56 build. If you throw this laser sight on here with some combo attachments, you're going to be beaming people with the laser sight, 3-shot head shot across the map. You ain't missing any shots as long as you hitting them in the head, and this thing is absolutely insane. You got to give it a try. Stay to the end of the video. That's where the class will be. You can skip to the end if you want to, but you can kind of see the gameplay, see how the class works, see where you got to aim, stuff like that. Let me know what you guys think of the video and the class setup if you use it. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll keep going with the campaign gameplay, and I got 3 gold guns, 51 more to go, so, you know, here we go. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.
I can't fucking find it, bro.
Oh my god,
they're all over here.
I forgot I'm Rocket League.
This is insane. I just, like, 3-shot headshotted someone using a laser sight halfway across the map.
You do not. About, inhaling nicotine.
Dude, it's literally this fucking, it's the Jack Harlow commercial and fucking Raid Shadow Legends, dude. Every fucking where I look.
Dude, Raid Shadow Legends is fucking everywhere, bro.
Bro, no, hear me out, though. Raid Shadow Legends, they did the right play, and I'm gonna tell you why. Because even when you're not watching one of Raid Shadow Legends ads, they have everyone sponsored by them, so they have their own little ads at each fucking video.
Sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. You're just like, bro,
and
what?
Dude, oh, bro, watch Noah J456. Every fucking video of the past year is Raid Shadow Legends.
I'm gonna try this scar out, dude. See if I'm still gross with it. That was the shit I was dropping 50s with.
It kind of needs attachments. It's a little weird without it.
Oh, I got the frontal impact one.
Like,
there's only 4 and I killed one of them off the rip.
Yeah, this bar that I was talking about is actually 100% accuracy.
Let's see here. I got sniped by a...
Don't worry, I got him back for you. Dude, you just gotta whip it out on him, dude. Go back to your ASMR day. Or not ASMR days, your fucking Moore's days.
Like, what am I supposed to do? I'm getting sniped.
Dude, this scar is fucking cracked.
Planting charge!
EKIA confirmed.
Yet to see someone, like, I have yet to engage into anyone.
Fuck, dude.
This dude right here, Ricky Bobby.
Deck secure, kill confirmed.
Dude, Justin, I'm telling you, bro, you gotta unlock the scar. What level are you?
He should have it unlocked. At least soon.
Nah. Friendly UAV. He's only 10. It's at 18.
I can't fucking find it, bro.
Bro,
oh my god.
They're all over here.
I forgot I'm Rocket League.
This is insane. I just, like, 3-shot headshotted someone using a laser sight halfway across the map.
What the fuck? Dude, do not let that TikTok go viral.
Oh, it's already gone viral. That's why I'm using it.
Friendly UAV on station.
Oh, I can't wait to create this TikTok. I might stop going live and just pause for a second to create this TikTok right fucking now. This thing's insane. This is tomorrow's YouTube video. Will this blow me up? Maybe. We'll find out. I need to hit a dope clip.
No, let me in the window! Some of these dudes be going off with SMGs and I don't understand how.
I'm gonna say, Brian, you should throw up my stream so you can see this shit. It's actually...
Enemy UAV active.
It's so broke.
This SCAR is the fucking AR for real.
Changing mags!
Friendly SAE on the way. Friendly cruise missile approaching the target.
Ego to score streaks.
Friendly airstrike.
There you go.
Brother, I only got 12.
Yeah, but I mean, you have more streaks than I do.
Standing by.
Requesting recon file.
Bro, I love the kids that sit on the outside of the map.
UAV down. Friendly UAV on station.
Him.
Unfortunate. I sound like a goddamn dinosaur running through the map so everyone can hear me.
So you don't die. One close left on that fucking barrel.
I'm happy everyone else can do this shit.
Our UAV is orbiting the area. Friendly counter UAV is on station.
I'm telling you, you get to level 18 and you unlock this SCAR, it's a different game. M4 is just not it.
I like the M4 actually. I just like it's just the fact that everyone's running, like there's no objective here, but just running the fuck around.
Somebody hit one fucking big clip.
We can give you a fucking hardpoint after this if you want.
I prefer that. We don't have to. Because
no, I'm down for that. I like, nice. I usually just give you hardpoint. Well, you could fucking throw grenades a year and a half in this game.
This thing's insane.